Work is underway to move this massive organ from the University of Iowa's Clapp Recital Hall. The music hall was damaged in the 2008 flood, and crews are now demolishing that building. But this week, contractors are salvaging the organ to move it to St. Andrew Presbyterian Church in University Heights. And the hot weather is not making the job any easier.
There is no air conditioning here at Clapp. That has been all removed. We have big industrial fans trying to move air, and that so far has helped.
The organ has to be fully removed by next Friday for the demolition of the building, but with repairs, it won't be playing music at St. Andrews until the spring of 2015.
After 2 years practicing, the Hawkeyes' new quarterback says he's